makes a cut. And a roll into the end zone for a touchdown. No flags.
Thank you. postseason wins after trailing by 10 or more points. And Andy Reid gets to celebrate with his team. Kansas City outscored San Francisco 21-0 over the last 6 minutes. And standing by with Andy Reid is Chris Myers. That's quite a superstar. Congratulations, an emotional moment for you.
Let's go! Let's go!
Stay here for a second. You waited, you're 24, you're a Super Bowl champ. Kansas City's waited 50 years. Must have felt like 100 for you.
Shut him down. What was going on, Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger, by the way?
You know, for me, man,
it, and you know, but I was proud of our defense, the way we responded, man, coming out there, you know, two drives in a row and stopping those guys, and then, you know, ending it with an interception.
Yeah, first team in NFL history to come from being down double digit in three postseason games and win. So you're a Super Bowl champion, and I guess I can ask, was there doubt at all? I know you got Patrick Mahomes over there, but down 10 with 9 minutes or under 9 minutes to go.
No, we had zero doubt. Actually, where I was screaming the whole night, man. We had such a good season, right? We prepared so well, you know, these last 2 weeks, and I knew we were ready, right? Like, we just need to move on to the next play, believe in the next play, and we were able to do that. I'm so grateful and happy for Coach Reed.
Yeah, it was an awesome moment. 50 years, Casey Wynn. Good for you, LSU,
thank you,
too.
Thank you.
All right, have a good one, Tyron Matthew. All right, back up to Joe.
All right, Tyron, a second-team All-Pro player this year. And as Steve Spagnuolo, his defensive coordinator, said, Tyron Matthew changed the culture the minute he walked through the door. Amazon postgame show and a special episode of The Masked Singer is coming up. 31-20 the final. Kansas.